snake. Follow Naomi's trail and find out where they took her. Watch out, though. You might run into a few holdups along the way. Snake, the trail splits up into multiple directions. Look closely at the footprints. Looks like they split up here.
What? Something just...
You think that could be Naomi's?
Something happened to me last Thursday when I was driving home. I had a couple of miles to go. I looked up and saw a glowing orange object in the sky to the east. It was moving very irregularly. Suddenly, there was intense light all around me. And when I came to, I was home.
Shoe prints just vanish, but just hers. Wait a minute. It's the solid eye. The sound is giving your position away. Take cover, hey, Snake! Huh?
This is Naomi. Here. I'm over here. Save me. Save me. Save me. Save me. This is Naomi. Here. I'm over here. Save me. 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 They must have gone separate ways here.
Thank you. Huh?
I don't think that's the right direction.
You need to look at more than just the shape of the footprints. Don't assume you're on the right track just because the print matches the target's shoes. Take a closer look. Imagine the target actually on top of the print. Think. Is the depth of the print consistent with Naomi's weight? Does the stride, straddle, and pitch match her walk? Pay attention. Don't let the hunted fool the hunter.
Hey!